time now to catch up with three people who've done it already. Harry Judd, Stacey Dooley, and reigning Strictly champion Kelvin Fletcher. Welcome to you all. It's so lovely to see you here. Harry, 9 years since you won Strictly Come Dancing, how the years have flown. And you said it was a once-in-a-lifetime experience. You still feel that way about it?
No, I want to go back on the show now.
Oh, that's the only thing, isn't it?
No, to be honest with you, it is. That's why it's so special, because you get to do it once. And fortunately for me, I had an amazing experience. And, yeah, I wouldn't change it. I wouldn't change those memories.
I know. Look at that dress, Aliona.
She's remember incredible. That? I didn't meet her, actually. In my mind, that's what I look like, though.
That's exactly what you look like with Kev. In fact, I didn't have my glasses on. I thought that was you and Kev there. Oh. Stacey, very different year to the year when you competed. What has impressed you most about this series?
Do you know what? This sounds like such a cliche and really sort of predictable, but I think 2020 was... you know, so tricky and so unbearable for so many people. We were so delighted when we found out that Strictly was going to continue. It's total escapism on the sofa, you know, the cup of tea and the takeaway. So I was, I'm a massive fan, and Kev is exactly the same. He's turned into a super
you
fan.
You and Kev watching at home.
Yeah, oh, he's got an opinion on every dance,
of
every
move. Yeah. Kelvin, can you believe a year ago you took the trophy, Kelvin. What was, apart from winning and lifting the trophy, what's your sort of strongest memory about that final?
I guess from the final, obviously, was amazing. Winning was incredible. But that opening night, that first night, the sense of the unknown, you know, the circumstances in which I joined the show, that was a real highlight, I think, for me. And I guess as well, do you remember Will Bailey doing his dance? Yeah. He did a couple's choice, and it was probably one of the most emotive dances I've ever seen on Strictly. So I think when I think of that season, they're the two things that really stand out.
Oh, that's a beautiful thing. That it's Will's dance that comes back to you. OK, we have our couples, four couples on Saturday night will compete. You have been there. You know all the feels about this week and what is ahead. Let's start with Bill and Oti. Kelvin, obviously, you were lucky to dance with Oti. You can obviously see that this partnership has really worked, haven't you? What does she bring to the floor, to the table?
I think they've got a great... They dynamite together, right? They've got such a great dynamic, and I think that's, you know, Oti's great assets, I guess, is bringing the best out of people and giving you the confidence and belief to go and do what he's done, you know? His willingness, his endeavour just to absolutely embrace the Strictly experience and give it, you know, give it his best, and, you know, always expect the unexpected. And I wasn't expecting Bill to do what he did, but from that first dance, he's just been incredible.
I know, he has, and he's done it with such grace. Jamie and Karen, bless his heart.
Breaks my heart.
It was sort of seemed impossible. In fact, was it not for his injury, Kelvin wouldn't have been here at all. It would have been a very different story.
That's so nuts,
yeah. Quite incredible. What have you loved about Jamie and Karen's partnership?
Do you know, it's so funny. I think they're beautiful together. I think there's a real lovely rapport there. I'm delighted for the pair of them. I think... Jamie, I remember meeting him in 2019 and we were back and forth and he was saying, I'm really going to go for it, I'm going to go to town. And then he did his leg in and I thought, oh, I'm devastated for you. So, yeah, the idea that he's battled through and he's done numerous dance-offs and he's there at the final, sort of quite poetic, isn't it?
It is. Yeah. It really does feel. Harry, I mean, these two here, what do you think about these two?
I think they're great. I think, you know, every year when people get to the final, they say, oh, my God, I can't believe him in the final. And you think, oh, yeah, sure. But with Jamie, I genuinely believe that he meant it when he said it. But what I love about him and Karen is, you know, I'm lucky enough to know them. They're both very enthusiastic people. And I think the mixture of the two of their kind of personalities has got them to where they are. So I think good on them. And much like Bill, he's just thrown himself into it and it's been amazing to watch.
Harry, let's talk about Harvey. First of the series to get a 10. You were the first in your series to get a 10 as well. And what comes with that? You get that 10, amazing, but the pressure that follows afterwards.
Yeah, definitely. I remember being really shocked when I got my first 10 because Craig had given us some really negative comments. And then Alicia suddenly pulled out the 10. So I was genuinely shocked. I think the week after then, I don't think I got a 10. And yeah, it does you set the bar quite high. But I guess that's what you need each week. You need that pressure and you want to keep improving. And I don't know about you guys, but I found you just actually find yourself working harder and harder because you want to keep doing well and keep impressing. So it probably helped him.
He was really worried about lifts, Kelvin, something you didn't have trouble with, sir. But he's pulled them out of the bag, though. I mean, they're not easy to do, are they?
No, they're not easy to do. In a sense of its whole technique, it's not so much anything to do with strength. You know, I'm sure he's a strapping young, strong guy, but strength is irrelevant somewhat. It's just the technique. And I used to dread when Ulti put a lift in because I was like, really? You know, it's really quite hard to do with the pressure, sometimes with the rotation as well. And always on heels, I always seem to be wearing heels. I know I'm quite short, but heels are like this.
In a cube, and Kelvin, he wears a good cube, and he does.
But he's done it. He's been exceptional. He's a huge talent. It's quite clear to see. The guy is just a natural on the dance floor. Jeanette, I think it's the first time ever in the finals. So, and I danced with Jeanette on the tour as well. Oh, Stace, yeah. We did the tour together, so... you know, I've got a little bias there as well, but I think they've just been great to watch. And, yeah, it's hard to call, isn't it?
I know, I cried when she went through to the final. I just get so happy with them because you know how hard they work, these pros. Maisie and Gorka, Stacey, I come to you. Honestly, she had a few knocks at the beginning. It was quite tough for her. And everyone assumed she was incredibly confident. Mm. But actually, you know, that sort of youth in her sort of disguises a lot. She's worried a lot about it. Mm. She's really fought through and done so brilliantly.
Do you know what? I think it's amazing that she's spirited. And I think it's funny, isn't it? Sometimes we sort of have the ump with empowered women. And I don't understand that necessarily. And we don't sort of... Yeah. Rally, and we sort of don't get behind them. So I feel quite protective of her, and I think she's a baby, and I think she's magic on the dance floor. And I've met her a couple of times. She's a real sweetheart. So I'm thrilled.
She's lovely.
For her.
Yeah. Gorgeous. She was, really, just so really charismatic and confident. And she's every right to be confident because you watch her
dance. She's phenomenal.
But as an actress as well, she's a fantastic actress. Yeah. So, you know, I'm a big fan of hers.
Okay, the question's coming. I don't want any of that polite pussyfooting around diplomacy. I want a name. Harry, who do you think deserves to win?
I think Bill deserves.
Okay.
Yeah,
Bill,
I do.
All the way.
Yeah.
Kelvin.
Oh, I've been dreading this moment. I would love to see Bill win, but part of me wants to see Jamie win as well because he came in without being too self-indulgent, with such pressure. I mean, I was there as a replacement, and I think he's done unbelievably well. To be in the final, I think, is just testament to his character and his resilience, and I think it'd be a really nice story to see him.
To see him win, yeah. Stacey.
Bill.
Bill.
But I love Jamie.
We shall see. It's very lovely to see you all again. Champions they are, our winners panel, Stacey, Kelvin and Harry. Thank you, darlings. That's your lot for...